Kevin Merlin, and Jasmine Anderson. Our coaching staff of assistant coach Tyler Adams, Marco Bourne, Daria Rockmore, and Gary Smith. Last but certainly not least, your 21-22 SWAC Coach of the Year, head coach Landon.
Thank y'all. Really appreciate y'all coming out. Chili's, I appreciate y'all. GG's, Royal Braves, DJ Swayze, everybody. Just really appreciate y'all. Appreciate my administration, AD, Devo, Tim, for making this happen, and Dr. Dave and players. Y'all know I appreciate y'all. Thank y'all so much.
Play 142 CCZ. You need to pull your car before it gets old. You get driving 100. License plate HENG 012. Pull your car. You get driving a Honda. License plate HENZ 3732, move your car. Remix with the club. And if you are driving a Ford,
Move your car. It's license plate 7KW. B34. Go move y'all cars. Or they gonna tow y'all cars, all right? Before the game starts, we're gonna liven it up, man, before we start this game off. If I read your car off, please go move your car before they tow it. Yeah.
Complex for today's matchup featuring the Rattlers of Florida A&M University and your Alcorn State Braves.
And now for your starting lineup, beginning with the visiting Rattlers from Florida A&M. A 6'5 sophomore guard from Birmingham, Alabama, number 2, Jordan Chapman. A 6'7 junior forward from Atlanta, Georgia, number 5, Jalen Bates. A 6'9 senior forward from Tampa, Florida, number 10, Chase Barnes. A 6'5 graduate guard from Providence, Rhode Island, number 15, Noah Marin. A 6'2 junior guard from Pine Bluff, Arkansas, number 23, Jordan Tillman. The Rattlers are coached by Robert McComb in his fifth season. He's assisted by Willie Powers, Ozzie Brown, and Craig Brown. And now, for your Alcorn State Braves. A 6'7 senior from Baton Rouge, Louisiana, number 1, Dontrell McCorder. Junior forward from Bronx, New York, number 13, Jeremiah Kendall. The Braves are
Jordan Tillman.
Thank you.
number 13, Jeremiah Kendall.
Thank you. Thank you.
Braves foul number four, Devin Carter, his first team second. Timeout, media timeout. Visit Magnolia Bluffs Casino and Hotel Historic Natchez, where cleaning protocols and guest safety is our top priority. Feeling lucky? Try your hands at slots, blackjack, craps, roulette, and more. Check out the state-of-the-art sports bar and lounge. You can enjoy a wide variety of college games and cheer on your favorite NBA, NHL, or NBL teams in a safe and comfortable environment. There's nothing like winning on the Bluffs. Magnolia Bluffs Casino, a proud supporter of Alcorn Athletics.
Thank you.
checking in for the Rattlers, number 10, Kate Barr.
Thank you.
Davis foul, number 13, Jeremiah Kendall, his first team fourth. Correction, Braves foul, D.K. Thornton. Jeremiah Kendall, his first team fifth. checking in for the Rattlers, number 22, Syed Burnside, and at the line for the Bandits, number 34, Richard Matthews.
Yeah. Rattlers foul number 34, Richard Matthews. His first, team first. At the line for Alcorn, number 12, DK Thorne.
Come on! I do this.
Oh,
And I apologize. I'll be right here. That's my game. I'm going to all the ABCU.
Thank you.
got the length then. Get a shot right now, y'all about to do something?
Technical foul number 13, Jeremiah Kendall, his fourth.
At the line for Alcorn, number 2, Ivan Joshua.
ask you the first time.
You got to be careful. He can run a baseline right now.
You gotta come out, man. I'm not asking again.
Thank you. Thank you. I think I love you.